It's been a while since I last filmed anything, but I've made my way down to Moab here in Utah, and I've just been doing some hikes and exploring, and it is so beautiful, these waterfalls and these rock formations and these canyons. This right here is easily the sketchiest part of this hike. In the flip-flops, slippery little bit of edge to get around with about a 20-foot drop into some semi-shallow water. Those are not human footprints. Ugh. Found some ancient markings. Thank you, YouTube. I'm out here in Arches National Park, just outside of Moab. I spent the night in Moab last night, and it is absolutely breathtaking. Over there, you can see some arches, and then there's snow-covered mountains in the background. And then back here, you can just see the vastness of the park. And since it's the middle of January right now, it is just empty. Honestly, a way different experience being able to come here in the winter versus coming in the summer. I also feel like I really haven't made anything genuine in a while. I've been eating a lot of box mac and cheeses and dehydrated mashed potato packets. And I want to make some food. I like to cook, but the thing is I don't like to clean up, which is always what stops me from cooking. But I went to the grocery store in town here, and I got ingredients to make avocado bacon grilled bacon cheeseburgers and homemade onion rings, which I've never made before. I'm just following a recipe. I don't actually know how to cook that much stuff. Broke my camping stove last week. This whole side piece fell off. My knife broke, so I had to use this crappy butter knife, and yeah, they're kinda half onion rings and half onion strings, and some of them are a little bit thicker, but it doesn't matter. It'll still be good. Okay, now I'm gonna make the, I don't even know what this is called. The breading, I guess. I don't think it's the breading. It's the thing that goes with the breading. Our dry mixture, that's what this is called, I'm pretty sure. Now that my oil's heating up, I am going to put these breadcrumbs right here on a plate, and then I'm gonna do the, dumping them in this and then this. While these onion rings are finishing up, I'm gonna get started on these burgers. I'm gonna start it by cooking this bacon and then using the bacon grease to help cook the burgers. While this bacon is cooking up to start my burgers, I have to try these onion rings because I just got them out. And they're so hot right now. I made such a mess trying to make these. All right, I gotta flip this bacon. Look at that sunset, man. All right, I just finished making everything. This is it's a double cheeseburger with bacon. I kind of burnt half the bacon. Half of it wasn't bad. There was just so much going on when I was cooking. And then it has onion rings, cheese, bacon, guacamole, mayo, and ketchup on it. This thing is freaking massive. And we're about to try it out. I can barely get my mouth around it. I'm making a mess on myself. I just washed this sweatshirt yesterday. And I'm probably gonna need to wash it again. I have so much like garlic powder and like flour on it. This burger is so big and the burger patties turned out so good. It's falling apart on me now, but I'm so glad I made this. I don't make food that much, but this is a top 3 food that I have ever made. Look at that. This thing is starting to fall apart on me. Oh, there it goes. It is just so big and so dense, but it's also so freaking good. There's so many flavors going on. I can taste the crunch of the bacon. Extra crispy, not burnt. And then you can also taste the onion rings, the guacamole. I am just turning my face into a plate and spilling all over myself. This thing is awesome. I ate a lot, but I cannot finish this thing. It was just absolutely massive, and I am so stuffed right now. There's 2 third-pound patties with bacon, cheese, onion rings, avocado mix on top. It was so much, but it was so good.
Easily the worst part about being on the road is having a homework assignment due, because I'm still taking one online class and I just cannot access it. I do not have any cell service right now.
It is a whopping 25 degrees out right now. About 6:30 in the morning and I've been up since 1 because my sleep schedule is so messed up. I mean, at least I slept when it was dark. I fell asleep basically right at 6 o'clock when the sun went down. Now, I could try to go back to bed, and it is absolutely freezing out here, but the sun is rising and it's supposed to be clear skies, and I think this sunrise is gonna be absolutely gorgeous. So I'm gonna try to get some pretty cool photos and videos of it.
Like every time I look at one of these arches, my brain is tricking me into seeing something else. I thought that was a tree up there for the longest time.
I am about to get frostbite on my toes. They are so cold right now.